All that I have, I give to you. All that I am, I share with you.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
For today, for tomorrow, and for all the years to come.
Please wear it as a sign of my love and as notice to the world
that you have chosen me to be your husband.
So sentimental, not sentimental, no, romantic, not disgusting yet. Darling, I'm down and lonely. When with a fortune and only, I've been looking for something else. Do let, do let, do let, juggle it, do let, do let's go slowly, discouraged. Distant from other interest on your favorite weekend in the dislove for gentlemen only. That's with a fortune and only.
Today I pledge to spend the rest of my life with you.
I will be faithful and honest. I will share with you my hopes and dreams.
I will always be there when you need me most.
And we'll respect and support you as we go through life together.
Like a ride, oh, not easily offended, not let it go, from a mess to the masses.
The moment that I saw you turn the corner in the church, I don't think I could ever have felt that way before. You know, I've been to the church before. I know what it looks like in my head. I can vision you walking down in a white dress. Honestly, it was beyond anything I could ever imagine. And I think a few of you saw the wobbly bottom lip. It was going pretty much all afternoon because you looked absolutely stunning, and I have never, ever been so in love with you before as I am right now.
This is showtime, this is showtime, this is showtime. This is showtime, this is showtime, this is showtime.
I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Elliot, do take thee, Kyriaki, to be my lawful wedded wife.
I will love and care for you, honour and cherish you, whatever the future may bring.